Hi, Liv. Welcome back.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good. I'm happy to see you again.
To see you too.
What brings you in?
So, I have some tingliness in my face.
Okay.
And sometimes in my foot legs after wearing heels for too long. And my head.
Okay. We'll start by doing just an inspection of your face and your scalp. Right, I'm just going to be using my hands for this. And we'll take it from here. Just your face. I'm looking for any blue colors, any purples. Any pain when I do this?
Not a strong pain.
No, okay. Any pain here? Here. Okay. Just exploring your face, the skin. You're not running a fever, no excess sweating. A couple of moles or normal. Looking at the skin on your neck as well and your arms. Okay. Normal temperature, even, no excess sweating, a little bit cold, but not too much. Going to perform a scalp inspection next. Going to just fetch my gloves. Do you feel any tingling sensations right now?
Right now, not really. As I said, it usually happens towards the end of the day, at least.
Okay. Let's go ahead and explore your scalp, your head, and see if there are any external signs or anything concerning. If I'm able to trigger any of the tingling sensation, I want you to let me know.
Okay.
All right. I'm going to begin just by looking at your scalp over in the front. I'm looking for the hair distribution, any signs of folliculitis, any ringworm, any redness that may suddenly arise as a result of me touching your scalp. Distribution is normal. Okay. Noting any redness. Color is appropriate to your ethnicity. Blends well with the color on your neck and your face. No dandruff. No breakages. Thick strands of hair. It's in the back. Okay. All looks good. Gonna check the top of your head as well. You can turn your head over to this side. Looks normal. And I see you're not in any discomfort while I do this, which is good. So I'm seeing an even hair distribution, no signs of psoriasis. The color of your scalp blends well with the color on your face and your neck. No dandruff. Very good, this side looks perfectly healthy. I'm going to focus on the other one as well. And just relax. Okay, fine. Untie your ponytail. I'm going to also perform a quick scalp check. Not noting any abnormalities of the scalp, no dandruff, no signs of psoriasis. No folliculitis, normal, even hair distribution. The color of your scalp blends well with the color on your neck. No signs of ringworm, dermatitis. No hair loss. As I'm pulling on your hair, there are no strands that are coming loose. performing a light stimulation of the scalp by pulling on the hair. That will stimulate the blood flow and nourish the scalp area. Cracking of the scalp promotes healing and regeneration of the skin. I'm gonna go ahead and begin inspection of your back to starting to begin with, feeling for any indentations, feeling your spine, your lungs. Shoulder blades, the scapulas. I'm not feeling any indentations. Going to feel your spine, one vertebrae at a time, starting with the top C1. Cervical vertebrae number 1, C2, C3, feeling in between the vertebrae for any ridges that should not be there, going down towards the thoracic spine. T1, T2, I'm noting a slight curvature of the spine, lumbar spine, L1, L2. Going down towards the coccyx. I'm not noting any indentations or nodules. Very good. I'm going to go ahead and perform a light tapping of the back. Let me know if you feel any sharp or shooting pain. It should be quite a pleasant experience. Going to go ahead and pull on the skin and try to feel underneath the superficial layer of the skin. Going to use my any pain right here on the shoulder blade?
A little bit.
A little bit.
Yes. That feels good.
Any pain right here towards your sacral spine?
Yes, from bad posture.
Okay. Your cervical spine looks straight. Your lumbar area looks straight as well, except for a couple of tension knots right here. I'm not able to notice anything out of the ordinary. Can you bend forward for me as far as you can? Okay. Okay, you can come back up. are sitting in that position.
It's all right.
Okay, let's try one more time. Bend forward for me, just like that, yes. Okay, I can come back up. So your spine is definitely very straight. I'm going to take a couple of measurements next. Sides are symmetric. 'Tis reactive to my touch. Good elasticity. No moles. And you can just close your eyes and just continue breathing normally. Okay, I'm just gonna touch the skin lightly. And see the response. Okay, one more here. Well-defined margins, one color, not concerned about it. I see that your eyebrows are full, hair distribution looks normal. Eyelashes as well. The mouth is symmetric. A couple of small moles on your face. Same observations, one color, well-defined margins. Couple of under moles on your neck, less than 2 to 4 millimeters. No discharge on the outside of the ear or a comb. Gonna take a look over on this side as well. Shooting pain, anything that's okay, discomforting you. Okay. It should be quite a pleasant sensation.
It is.
I'm listening for the resonant sounds of your skull and checking for overall bone integrity. And over on your jaw. Okay, that's good. Okay. I like those sounds. I'm going to do a little bit of a deeper percussion with my fingers next. And if you can open your mouth just a little bit, yes, perfect. Side. Good, perfect. Going to percuss your face as well. I see your eyes flinching, which is a good sign of a sensitivity there. Going to check your clavicles. Good. Good. That feels so good. Good. I'm happy that it was a pleasant experience. Next up, I'm going to just check your scalp really quickly and do a scalp inspection in the front of your head here. Okay. And then I'll focus on your ears. Okay. I'm looking at the distribution of your hair, the color of your scalp, no signs of folliculitis in the front. Or alopecia. Okay. Is it okay if I unclip your ponytail? Sure. Please look over to your left side and down. Good. Okay. normal hair distribution. I'm going to check for any abnormal breakages next. Next up, I'm going to focus on your face, and I'm first going to check the skin, and we'll do a couple of sensory tests to make sure that from a neurological point of view, everything is okay. All right, I'm going to go ahead and begin with an inspection, and I'm looking for micro lesions, abnormal moles, any scars. Can you just close your eyes and relax? No lumps or bumps in the face. Eyebrows are symmetric, good hair distribution, eyelashes are normal, the color of your lips is uniform. Your legs have an even temperature, no excess sweating noted. I'm going to begin by palpating. Your calcaneus bone. Any pain right here?
No.
Good. over on this other side. Good. Okay. I'm inspecting the plantar region of your feet. One mole is noted, less than 2 millimeters, one color, well-defined borders, I'm not concerned. Capillary refills within 2 seconds, which is normal. Going to inspect in between your toes. Good, you have a normal response. Can you wiggle your toes here? Good. And over here. No moles, no hidden melanomas. Good. Can you wiggle your toes? Perfect. Okay. All right, I'm going to pinch your calf muscle. Good neurological response. Over on your right foot as well. Just let your foot loose. Good, perfect. Checking the elasticity of your skin. Do you feel this?
Yes.
That's dull. Do you feel this?
Mm-hmm.
That's sharp. Okay, go ahead and keep your eyes closed and tell me if you feel dull or sharp. Going to go ahead and move towards your legs and your feet next. Okay. Your legs have an even temperature, no excess sweating noted. I'm going to begin by palpating your calcaneus bone. Any pain right here?
No.
Good. it over on this other side. Good. Okay. I'm inspecting the plantar region of your feet. One mole is noted, less than 2 millimeters, one color, well-defined borders, I'm not concerned. Capillary refills within 2 seconds, which is normal. Going to inspect in between your toes. Good, you have a normal response. Can you wiggle your toes here? Good. And over here. No moles, no hidden melanomas. Good. Can you wiggle your toes? Perfect. Okay. Alright, I'm going to pinch your calf muscle. Good neurological response. Over on your right foot as well. Just let your foot loose. Good, perfect. All right, next up, I'm going to spray some water on one of your feet. Tell me if it's the left or the right one. Do some tapping and explore the bone integrity. I'm going to press down on your toes and I want you to try to wiggle the one that you feel a pressure on. And can you wiggle it now? Good. 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 And now I'm going to lift your toes up and down, and I want you to tell me if they go up or down. So this is up, this is down. Good.
Down.
Good. And let's do the same test here. Can you wiggle the toe you feel a pressure on? It's kind of hard to bring just this one up. Good. 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 Okay. Next up, I'm going to touch you with one or two cold objects, and I want you to say one or two. Good.
One.
Good.
One. Two.
Good.
Two.
And I'm also going to touch you with something sharp and just say yes when you feel it. Can you put some pressure on your legs down? Good. I'm going to attempt to bring them together. Don't let me do that. Resist. Good. And I'm going to perform a circular motion. I want you to tell me if you feel any pain when I'm doing that.
No.
Good. Any pain here? Any pain here?
No.
Good. Painful here?
No.
Here?
No.
Here?
No.
Here?
No.
Good. Okay, you can come back up now so I can take a look. Jamila, I'm going to take a look at your back next. Is it okay if I put your hair up in a ponytail?
Sure.
Okay. Even temperature distribution. just going to take a look at the moles on your back to see if I spot any of them that are abnormal. They're all one color, well-defined borders. Not seeing anything abnormal. The back has expected level of symmetry. I'm going to feel your spine next. Okay, spine is straight. Going to do some tapping on the spine to check for any abnormal reactions, and I want you to let me know if you feel anything that's a sharp shooting pain, any zapping. Good. I'm also going to percuss the spine. Good. Not hearing any hyper resonant. Right. Next up, I'm going to slide this tuning fork down your spine very slowly, and I want you to tell me if you feel any abnormal reactions. Unexpected level of sensitivity is noted. Good. Okay. Shoulders are even. I'm going to check the scapulas in the back. Alright, I'm also going to listen to your lungs. Take a deep breath in and out. Deep breath in and out. Okay, can continue breathing normally. Can you whisper 1, 2, 3 now?
1, 2, 3.
Again.
1, 2, 3.
Good. I'm not able to hear the whisper through the stethoscope, so that's normal. All right. can turn around now. All right, Milo. How do you feel so far?
Good.
All good? Mm-hmm. All right.
Very relaxed.
I'm happy for that. Next up, I'm going to check your reflexes. And I'm going to use my medical hammer for that. And I'm going to tap on your elbows, your wrists, your knees, and your ankles.
Okay.
Let's start with this arm. And if you can lift it, just like that. Now, leave the weight on my hand. Okay, good. Let's try again. Good, perfect. And let's try over on this side as well. Okay, give me all the weight. Good, perfect. And leave all your hand weight on my hand. Good. Same with this one. Give me all the weight. Good. Perfect. And your knees. Okay, that's one. Perfect.